This just in for your Election Day special. Obama has won Michigan, Rhode Island, New York, Minnesota, and Wisconsin. With that adds up to 174 electoral votes, and McCain winning North Dakota and Wyoming with a little 49, maybe at least 50. This is your regular update for Free Geekio 93 Election Day Special, signing off.